Now, let's do a bath together. Big difference than Jackson, isn't it? My golly. Huge difference. Smells so good. Like maybe like, what do you smell like, roses? No. Smell like a Jolly Rancher. Smell like a Jolly Rancher? Can you stand up for me here? Get all this maroon stuff out of there. Why are you looking down, huh? Gasper, what are you looking down for? turn this way. I love it that we're not seeing fleas, but I still got my eyes wide open. Put the nozzle cover on there. Awesome. I'll get you a towel. Are you ready to come out?
Squeeze these. Squeeze these. Dry cake. Up.
Okay. Here's what I'm seeing. Come here.
Let me see your face.
Yeah, there you go. Can you dry all that off? Yeah. Oh. We'll cut all that out. How about that? Huh? Look up. You gotta come over on the side, wipe your body. Now you're looking around.
Hey.
Oh, did you burp? Did you burp? You know, when you pick a groomer, you gotta pick someone you would leave your kids with. Wouldn't ya? You'd have to pick someone you can trust and love. You wouldn't want to leave your dog with just anybody. You gotta pick a groomer that you fit with. You can see how they treat your dog. How do they treat your kids? Right? Yeah, we gotta blow dry you, man.
We'll blow dry you. We blow dry you.
Okay, let's see how it goes. You guys know you can push mute. Blow dryer is really loud. It's not your home blow dryer. Y'all know what I mean? Let's do this. Two levels, one and two. Watch and listen. Here we go. One.
I don't want a fuck dryer.
Squishy. Oh my goodness, he's so cute. He doesn't love it, but he's letting me get it done. One teacher taught me you don't need to bone dry the dog. So we got what we can, and by the time we get to the face, likely his face will be mostly dry and we can go from there. So this is where we're gonna stop and go back to work. Here we go.